Now, what do we do about the rats?
Well, lucky for us, I have recently come into a lot of wolf urine.
That's lucky for us, how?
It creates a scent impression that there are predators nearby. I've been dousing Nikolaj's shoes with it to scare off bullies at his preschool.
Did it work?
No, now they call him P-Boy. He's much worse off. But wolf urine definitely scares off rats. We can use it to herd them towards traps.